opinions of you.
The Howler is one of the most difficult enemies to kill in The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Not only does it have extremely long-reaching hits that pack one hell of a punch, but it has a vast pool of health that regenerates over time. The tight quarters in which you face the Howler don't do you any favors either, nor does the drop into this area, which can take most of your health before the fight even begins. Have health potions ready, Kune Sign equipped, and prepare for a lengthy fight. It's a good idea to save first, as you will more than likely die at least once. I tried this contract about 8 levels below the suggested one, so it is more difficult than it may be for you. You're only going to get one attack in before needing to dodge, or two if you're lucky and have good timing. After fighting the Howler for a while, you'll get into a rhythm. Take the fight slow, learn his attacks, and don't worry about killing him. Just make sure you stay alive. Make sure you dodge his charge attack to the side and try and get a hit in after if you can. Be careful, as he can spin a full 180 degrees and hit you in a split second, so don't get greedy. I highly suggest a weapon with bleed chance on it. You can see in the video this mechanic does most of the work for me and makes the fight considerably less difficult.